Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you the 4 common mistakes and the proper way on how to do a pull-up. First of all, we have the correct form, and that is the most important one. People lean backwards while they do the pull-up, like that. Let me show you sideways. They do that hollow back, and that will create some back problems afterwards. That's the right way. Your back has to be always straight. On the bars too, like that. Second, we have full range of motion. If you want to feel the exercise, you have to go all the way up and all the way down, not like that. While you're going downwards, your hands must be extended and your chin has to go above the bar when you go upwards, like that. Next, we have the speed. If you want to count reps, you must not do that. That's not considered as rep. That's what you have to do. Nice controlled movement, slowly, so you can feel the exercise. And the last mistake is swinging. A lot of people do that or they jump, so it can give them momentum, but that's wrong because you need to work your back and your biceps, not your legs. Here's how it's supposed to be. And finally, here's a demonstration of the correct pull-up. Nice, slow movement with control, hands extending and chin going over the bar, straight back all the time. Here's a backside view. That's the correct pull-up. Now that you know, correct your mistakes so that you don't have problems with your back, and see results also.